students, hope you are watching my video. So in today's lecture, we are going to learn on the topics square, and this is my second lecture on square. So students, there are different methods to find the square. So today we will learn about the five methods in which we can find how to find a square. So student, first of all, we have to know what is actually a square. So what is a square?
A number which is multiplied by itself is called square.
It can be named,
it is denoted as like a into a, where this is equal to a square.
Okay,
this,
when a number which is multiplied by itself and we get the power of 2, where in a square we take the power of 2. Okay, so today we are going to learn the methods to find the square. So there are five methods to find a square. First method, we'll take a square.
Second method.
Okay. So first of all, first method.
So it is actually a first method.
If I take example, if I take 64 whole square. So if we want to find square of this 64, so what we will do here is a basic method we have learned in class, even in class 3, in class 4, and class 5. Like this way, you can just multiply twice. Okay, we will multiply the square by itself. So if we multiply this number twice, then we will get a square of a number. So if we multiply 4 4 60, carry 1, 4 6 is 24, a plus 1 25. 6 4 is 24, 4 2 carry 2, 6 6 is 36, and 38. So what we will get? 4096. So what is the square of 64? That is 4096. So this is a basic method to find the square. So now we are going to learn the another method, that is second method. In second method, students, we can like with the help of the formula, like a plus b whole square. If I take the formula of a plus b whole square, what is the formula of a plus b whole square? Many students, they don't know how the formula came from this. So I'm finding the formula, like if you like a plus b. And if I find the formula, why do we multiply this twice? Because here is square. So that's why we multiply a plus b twice, okay? Multiply itself. So if I find, like, we will put a here and a plus b in the bracket, and after taking this a, then we will take plus b in the outside, and again we will put in the bracket a plus b again. So if I multiply this, we will get a square plus ab, and from here b into a plus ab and plus b into b b square. If I find this one, we will get a square plus 2ab plus b square. Students, hope you are understanding how we find the formula of a plus b whole square. So what is the formula of a plus b whole square? A square plus 2ab plus b square. These ones you know, this formula you know from class 5, and even you know in the class 6, 7 also, and you know this formula, and many methods this formula is used. So today we are going to find the square with the second method with the help of the formula a plus b whole square, which is a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, suppose we are finding the, we will take this one, okay, 64, we will find the square of 64 only. So if I find the square of 64, so what we will do, we will just put like this. What is the nearest of 64, nearest tens, that is 60. So we will put 60 plus 4, and then we will put whole square, understand? So if I want to find this with the help of the formula a plus b square, we can find the square. So what we will do, we will just suppose that this is a and this is b. हम मान लेते हैं कि ये 60 a है और ये जो 4 है वो b है. तो यहाँ पे क्या बोला a square, means 60 का square हो जाएगा, which will be equal to 60 square plus 2 and dot a. What is a? 60. Then we will put 60 का dot. फिर अगेन व्हाट वी आर सेइंग b, व्हाट इज द b, 4, दैट वी विल पुट 4 एंड प्लस b स्क्वायर मींस 4 का स्क्वायर. तो इफ वी फाइंड दिस 60 स्क्वायर इज दिस, ओके 60 स्क्वायर इज 3600 एंड 26 जा 12 26 जा 12 एंड 12 4 जा 480 प्लस 60. अंडरस्टैंड? So if we add these three, then what we will get? Suppose if you add this, like if I add here 3600, 480 and 60. So what we will get in our square? Then we will get 4096. So what is the square of 64? Then it is 4096. So you are understand the help of formula of a plus b whole square. So if we find like this, we can again get the square of 64, that is 4096. So we are going to learn the another method, which is squaring method. ये बहुत ही धांसू ट्रिक है, squaring method भी डालेंगे और ये टू डिजिट का है. So आज हम जानेंगे कैसे हम squaring method से हम squares निकाल सकते हैं. Suppose that if I take this one, आज हम इसी को लेके बनाते हैं. If I put 64 whole square, if I want to find the square of 64, so what we have to do here is a squaring method. Then we will make a box. We will make a box, and here how many digits are here? 2. So 2 digits को डालिए यहाँ पे ऐसे करिए. यहाँ से 2, इधर से 2, और all sides 2 होना चाहिए, ठीक है? तो यहाँ पे हम 6 और यहाँ पे हम 4 लेंगे. फिर इस box के सामने 6 in the left hand side, okay? 6 and 4. Then we have to multiply with 6 into 6. We have to multiply first 6 into 6. So, kitna hota hai 6 6 is 36. Understand? Kitna hota 6 6 is 36. Then we will multiply 6 4 is 24. Understand? 6 4 is 24. And 6 from here also. 6 4 is 24. Understand? And in the last, what we will take here? We will take the last digit, we will multiply, okay? 4 4s are, how many? 16. 4 4s are 16. From where these 16s come from? 4 4s are 16, okay? So, what we will do? We have to first see, in the first box, we have to write that, how many digits are there? 2. So, 1's 10. So, how many zeros we will put? 10's. So, we will put 2 zeros. With the help of 10's, because there is 10's, 10's digit. So if I take the another one, we will take only one digit, that is 1's. So we will put only 1's 0, okay, in the board diagonal side, okay. And the last we will not put any digit because any 0, because we have finished from the 1's digit. We have take first 2 and another, after taking 2, we just take the 1's digit, okay. So if we multiply these all, what we will get? 3600 plus 240 plus 240 plus 16. If you add, then what you will get? 4096. So friends, if you are sitting with your copy, with your pen, so you can add and you can calculate this, and you will get this 4096 answer of the 64 square. Okay, you now understand this squaring method also. So students, these are the three methods of finding the square. So we are going to discuss on the another method, that is diagonal method. So today we will learn on the diagonal method. diagonal method. I hope you are noting this one. So please note down all these things. It's very important for class 6 students, even for class 7 students, even for class 8 students. So please note down all these methods, that will be very helpful for your exam, okay? So we are taking another method, that is diagonal method. So next method is diagonal method. Diagonal. So with the help of Taylor's method, we can also find the square of 64. Okay, so let us put 64 and 8. 64 whole square. So if you want to find the square of 64, then what we will have to do? We have to just make again a square of 2 digits. And aapko pata hai,
if I ask you, how many squares are there? How many squares are there?
Here. So what is, how many squares are there? If 1, 2, 3, 4 and the outside of the box, that is 5. Okay. So today we will learn how we discuss this. Today we will learn how to make a square of 64. Okay. So first we will put 64 here, 6 and 4 here, and 6 and 4 here. Okay. Next, you have one diagonal hamesha. Kabhi bhi diagonal hota hai square ka. To aise hota hai. This is a diagonal. We call it diagonal. Aisa diagonal hota hai. So if we want to find a diagonal, what we have to do? So we have to align this all the box. Okay. We have to align this all the box. Okay.
Now we will multiply. Now what we will do?
Suppose we multiply 6 now. 6 is how much? 36. So we will put 3 here and 6 here. Always remember that the 1's digit will be in the downside and the 10's digit will be in the upside. Okay? If you understand it, the 1's digit is the downside of this one and the another the 10's digit is upside. So next we are getting this one 6, 4, 24. So 2 will be here and 1's will be here. Okay? Next from here, 6, 4 here, 24, 2 here, and 4. Okay. Next, in the last box, listen friends, this is a very important. You have to remember this. So that in the last box, what we will have to do? We have to multiply the last digit by itself. Okay, by the number itself. 4 into 4, that is 16. Okay. So what in the diagonal method we do? We just how we add, how we add. First we have to see the line. This is the first line. This is the second line. This is a third line. So first here is only 6, so we will put the 6 here. Okay. So next is 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 4 is 9. So what we will put here?
9.
Next we have to add this 6 plus 2 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. So 0 and then carry 1. So 3 plus 1 is how much? That is 4. So now we have find that if we square the 64, then we will get 4096.
Students, hope you are understanding. And आज का सबसे सबसे बेहतरीन ट्रिक जो हम आज कहना चाहेंगे जो आप सभी स्टूडेंट्स को फ्रॉम क्लास 6 एंड 8 आज का सबसे बेहतरीन ट्रिक हम आपको बताने वाले हैं जो आपको लगभग 5 सेकंड में आपको वो हिसाब का जवाब निकाल लीजिएगा दोस्तों. This is the last trick and this is a very easy trick to find the square of any number. So let us see the fifth method trick to find. Trick. The last trick I am telling you that if you want to find the square of 64, we will take this example. आप कोई example लेके आप खुद से घर पे pen से या pencil से लेके कर सकते हैं. You will find the same answer. Okay. So if we want to square, 64, so what we have to do? We just multiply 6 into 4. और कितने का square है? 2 का square. तो 2 का square क्या करते हैं? 2 multiply करते हैं. तो कितना आ गया? यहाँ पे 6 4 जाए 24. और 24 into 2 कितना आता है? 14. 6 4 जाए 24. और 24 into 2 20. अच्छा ये 6 यहाँ से है और ये 4 यहाँ से. 6 into 4 into 2. Why we do multiply? Because we have to find the square. So that's why we multiply 6 into 4 into 2. That is 58. Okay. अब करना क्या है? 6 6 से कितना होता है? 36. और 4 4 से कितना होता है? 16. तो हमेशा स्टूडेंट्स यार एक को छोड़ के क्या करके एक को छोड़ के हमें ये 48 को लिखना है. यहाँ पे हम यहाँ पे 48 को लिख देंगे. Or if you find this, you will get 4096. This is a very easy trick to find the square. Okay? चलो हम एक और example आपको लेके समझाते हैं. We will take another example so that you can understand the. So suppose that I take an example like 53. Like if I take 53. So what you will do? We just multiply 5 into 3 into 2. 5 into 3 into 2. That is 5 3 is 50.
15 to your 30. Okay, next we have to find square of these two numbers. Like 5 is 25, 3 is 9. So 3 is 9, how can we put 9? 0, 9. कैसे रखेंगे? 0, 9. So, पहले को छोड़कर, किसको छोड़कर? पहले को छोड़कर, पहले हमको छोड़कर, sorry. पहले हमको छोड़कर, हम ये नोट कितना रखेंगे? 9. तो अगर हम find करें तो 90, 2809. कितना मिल गया? 2809. This is a perfect square of 53. So students, hope you have liked my trick and you have understand these 5 methods to find the square of any number. So students, if you are learning, you should learn well so that you should not forget any methods, and it will be very helpful for your exam. So that's all for today's lecture. Thank you and have a nice day.